thank everybody for coming. My name's Ivan Schwartz. I'm president of the Greater Cleveland Film Commission.
We bring movies to Ohio. We are a jobs and economic development creator. And so far in our journey, we've created 1,900 full-time equivalent jobs. And we've had over $500 million of economic impact. Welcome you to the opening of Star Wars. I know everybody's excited to hear and see these guys on screen. I appreciate you being here. We're about creating jobs and putting people to work and making Cleveland cool.